Second wire run. And they're off. 13th Avenue, fired up and showing early speed. 13th Avenue is just in front and tries to open a bit. Here is Joseph from In Between Horses racing along in the second spot. And on the outside there, pushing up is available. And available now on the chase. And chasing leader 13th Avenue, available second, Joseph and Mabroom. And they're followed by Red Hot Warrior. Length and a half more is Jeezum Jim with no early speed, is dropped to the back of the pack. Miner's Quest back there too, and Mr. Benz on the outside. They're coming to the top of the stretch, facing that long run in. Available on the outside, and 13th Avenue nearest the rail, re-kicks 13th Avenue, got that head in front one more time. Mabroom with an inside trip in third, and Joseph is fourth. Red Hot Warrior's got to get going, has 5.5 lengths to make up. It's 13th Avenue, a furlong left to go. From the hard trying and charging, available on the outside, Joseph, and then Miner's Quest trying to loom on the scene very late. 13th Avenue in the photo finish. It is a tight one indeed. 13th Avenue and available. And then Miner's Quest in another picture for fourth.